Identify the terms, then simplify using the order of operations agreement. So recall that terms are separated by additions or subtractions. So I have a term of 2/3, and I have a term of 1/5 times 7/6. So following the order of operations agreement, I would rewrite that as 2/3 plus, now multiplying those fractions, the 1/5 and the 7/6, that would give me 1 times 7 over 5 times 6. So then that would give me 2/3 plus 7/30. Now I'm adding fractions that do not have a common denominator, so I think to myself, okay, the LCD of 3 and 30 ends up being 30, so I would need to multiply the first of those fractions by a factor of 10 in both numerator and denominator, so I now have a common denominator. So that would give me 20 over 30 plus 7 over 30, which is 27 over 30. 27 over 30. Well, let's see. The GCF, the greatest common factor, is 3. So that would give me then 3 times 9 over 3 times 10, removing the common factor of 3/9. Exercise B, identifying the terms. I have a division. So there's a term, the 1/2 is a term, the 5 is a term. Rewriting that division as multiplication by the reciprocal, I'd have 3/8 times 4/5, subtract 1/2, add 5. So let's see, that would give me 3 times 4 over 8 times 5 minus 1/2 plus 5. So now that 8 is the same as 2 times 4. And removing the factor of 4 from both the numerator and denominator. So let's see, that gives me 3/10 minus 1/2. And I'm going to think of that 5 as a 5 over 1. So now I have 3 fractions and I need to add them. So I need to find the least common denominator for 10, 2, and 1. And so the LCD is 10. So I don't need to do anything with the 3/10. I need to multiply by 5 in the second fraction, so that would give me 5/10. And I need to multiply by 10 in the second fraction, and that would give me 50/10. Adding and subtracting from left to right, 3 minus 5 is negative 2. So let's see, that would give me 3 minus 5 plus 50 over 10, negative 2 plus 50, 48 over 10. So now 48 over 10, there's a common factor of 2 there, so that's 2 times 24 over 2 times 5, or 24/5. Or as a mixed number, 4 and 4/5.